circuit, this electron can take more than one pass. When one pass is broken, the current can continue to flow because the electron will have an alternative pass to flow. Parallel circuit. Battery. Battery provides an energy source that pushes the electric charge around the circuit. When connected to a circuit, a battery creates an electric field with a positive and negative terminal at each end of the battery, which is the plus or minus sign. You see the different side of the battery. The electron, which are the moving charge in a current, are attracted to the positive terminal and repelled by the negative terminal. They travel like traffic on a road as long as the circuit is a closed loop. Voltage. The energy of flowing electron in a circuit is called voltage. Voltage measured in volt is the electric potential difference between two points in a circuit, which is such as a positive and negative terminal of a battery. Voltage provides potential energy to an electron, just like gravity provides potential energy to a ball held above the ground. The higher the voltage, the greater the potential difference, and the more energy the current can supply. So a 9-volt battery will make a small light bulb glow much brighter than an AA battery would, which is 1.5 volt. Voltage, the amount of potential energy an electron in a circuit can gain. Resistance. An electron move in a circuit, they can bump into things, which make it harder to travel. Resistance measured in ohms, abbreviated as R, and symbolized as ohm, measured how different it is for electron to travel through something. In other words, the resistance to flow. Wires with less resistance can hold more efficient circuit. Energy in high resistance wire can be lost in the form of terminal energy from collisions. Resistance in a wire increased as the wire gets thinner and longer. Think of a wire like a water horse. As the horse gets longer and narrower, the water has a harder time making it through the pores. Longer and narrower horse have more resistance to flow. The same rules apply for a wire. A light bulb provides resistance in a circuit. The filament of a light bulb is really thin, and as electrons flow through the filament, they collide and heat up the filament, releasing energy in the form of the heat and light. Ohm's law. Ohm's law shows the relationship between the voltage, current, and resistance in a circuit. Voltage equals current times resistance. Current is something abbreviated as I. Voltage is measured in volt, current in ampere, and resistance in ohms. Ohm's law shows that if voltage increases, current resistance or force will increase as well. It also shows that if voltage stays the same, when the resistance decreases, current increases, and the resistance increases, current decreases. Electric power. Power is the rate at which electrical energy is transformed into other forms of energy. For example, the power of a toaster is the rate at which the toaster converts electricity into heat. The equation for power is power, current times voltage. Remember, power is measured in watt, current in ampere, and voltage in volt. Appliance watts per hour, toaster 1000 watt. clothes washer, 500 watt. Clothes dryer, 5000 watt. Computer, 200 watt. Conversation of energy in circuit. Electrical energy also follows the rule of the conservation of energy. So, air dodges the energy from a battery go as the current travels through a circuit. Electrical energy is converted to thermal energy, right? Or kinetic energy, such as the movement of a battery-powered toy. Magnetic force. Remember that a magnet has a positive and a negative end. A pole is a strongly charged region of a magnet. Magnet force is the attractive and repulsive force between poles. Opposite charged pole attract and like charged pole repel, just like electric charges. Sometimes referred as north and south pole. Magnetic field. An area around the magnetic disk exhibits magnetic force is called a magnetic field. Magnetic field lines show the direction and strength of the magnetic field. Magnetic field lines go from the north to the south pole, and the closer the field lines are, the stronger the force. Electromagnetism. Electric charge in motion create magnetic fields because a current is a moving charge and wire that has an electrical current flowing through it is also surrounded by a magnetic field. And a current carrying wire is wrapped in a coil, the magnetic field lines around each piece of wire create a stronger magnetic field. The more times the wire is wrapped around the coil, the stronger the magnetic field. The Earth is like a giant magnet and has a magnetic field too. A compass need is actually a small magnet. Each has a north pole and a south pole, and a compass is pointing north. The north pole of the magnetic is being attracted to the south pole of the Earth's magnetic field, which is actually the geographical north pole. Morals. Because a current carrying wire has a magnetic field, the wire can either be attracted to or repelled by other magnet. Some morals use the attractive and repulsive force between current carrying wire and magnetic to create movement in the wire. When the current carrying wire is made into a loop and placed in a magnetic field, it continually spins, which creates kinetic energy that can be transformed into electric energy. Moreover, a device that converts electric energy into kinetic energy. Generators. Using the same concept but reversed, we can transform the mechanical kinetic energy into electric energy by moving a wire through a magnetic field. It is moving a magnetic through a coil of wire. By doing so, it causes electrons to move, creating current. A generator turns the kinetic energy of a wire in a magnetic field into electricity. In a generator, a power source spins a loop of wire through a magnetic field, producing a current in the loop or process called electromagnetic induction. Power plants use generator to create electricity, and a variety of sources provide kinetic energy used to rotate the coil of wire through a magnetic field. Generator. A device that converts kinetic energy into electric field.